We all use plastic cups and we all know where they end up. But have you ever used a bio-based cup? Bio-based applications could be one of the solutions to solving our plastic waste problem. Bio-based applications can be understood in two ways. One, the process by which bio-based materials are made, and two, the typical use of bio-based products, such as this cup. Let us return to the value pyramid. You can see that biomass can be used to produce all types of applications. Although pharmaceuticals, nutraceuticals, food, feed and energy or bioenergy are products also, the focus in this video lecture is on applications for which chemicals from biomass are used to make physical products, such as bioplastic. The processing of biomass into bio-based products is achieved in a biorefinery. Fossil fuel is principally used to produce polymers, plastics and many other different chemicals. Biomass could be the future source to replace fossil resources, but technological challenges remain. Furthermore, the cost of bio-based production is in most cases higher than using fossil resources to produce the desired chemicals. On the other hand, both the price of crude oil and the demand for sustainable and environmentally friendly products are increasing. This will eventually lead to a growing market for bio-based applications. The application towards producing bioplastics is a good example of the rapidly growing market. Bioplastics can be used in packaging, but also in plastic tableware and cutlery, consumer electronics, cars, toys, and many other products as well. Although bioplastics are made from biomass, not all bioplastics are biodegradable. However, only biodegradable bioplastics are a viable alternative to the global pollution of plastics, since they will not remain in the environment for hundreds of years or end up in our seas and oceans. The most well-known biodegradable bioplastic is polylactic acid, better known as PLA. The building blocks for making PLA can be derived from biomass. In the fermentation process, sugar is converted into lactic acid molecules, which are the building blocks of PLA. PLA is often applied in 3D printing. Another upcoming application is biocomposites. A biocomposite is a composite material that uses natural fibers held together in a matrix. Construction materials for floors or walls can be made from biocomposites, but so too can furniture. The natural fibers can be derived from road grass, reeds or even husks of cacao beans. The matrix itself can also be 100% bio-based by using starch. It's impossible to summarize all the applications that can be made from biomass. The variety of biomass and its components is almost endless, meaning the bio-based economy will thrive.